Hey guys, guess where I'm at?
Dream.
Today we got to take the bridge rails off and get the train ready to be hooked onto a consist so it can be taken down Caliente. He's just moving the traco down to the end so he can take the bucket off.
Okay, we got one set down.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more to go. Okay, we got all the bridge rails done. So some work to do. I couldn't record any because we didn't do it the way I was expecting we were gonna do it. But I fell off the train. It's the first time I've ever fallen off this thing.
Sliding away, keep this from sliding away from that. Stick down.
I always tell these guys, how long does it take you to get your train ready for travel? 4 hours. That way they don't come up to me and say, we gotta go. Okay, we'll go in 4 hours. It just took about 45 minutes. But if it's a hot summer day, 100 degrees out, it takes longer. If you get on a machine where the bridge rails are not maintained and they're hard to get out, a lot of times you gotta beat them out, you know, so.
Or pull them out with a chain.
Pull them out with the chain, yeah.
Now we got the train all ready to go. We gotta change the oil on our truck. Okay, we just changed the oil in the truck. And what my dad found out yesterday is that the 2003 Dodge Ram 1500 has 16 spark plugs. And not knowing that when we first got it, we only changed 8 the first time. So this thing has been running as good as it could have been ever since we've got it. So, and they're not fun to change either. What the hell do you think you were doing?
What can I help you with? A bunch of eights? Okay, let's search that.
Is that the answer you're looking for? Hmm? Scrawls into there and gets to where we can barely reach her. And she just goes limp every time we get her. Because she does not want to come out.
Do you see her? There she is.
Don't touch me.
Alright, we got everything ready to go. Just gotta wait for her to pull up so I can get the boards off from underneath the tires. And there she.
Yeah, we're on the road now. We are going to make it to Caliente today, according to her.
Yes, I'm on Jersey, yes, boy.
It's a spaceship. It's snowing in the mountains. Just messing around with my webcam and I haven't set up in a nice place
to where
I could record the road. And it's not moving very much either, so. It's awesome. She definitely thinks it's cool.
It's cool.
Wait, what's your word?
Wicked.
Wicked.
Be the cab.
thought she was cross-eyed. She's got the funniest look on her face. It's her Cheeto face. Alright, we made it. We had one really close call. Tractor was in the road at night. We were getting ready to pass him and saw a car up ahead and we had to slam on the brakes. When my mom opened the door, everything in the bathroom is just all in the kitchen floor. So, I can't record me setting up the trailer tonight because it's too dark and, well, I gotta get busy, so see you later.